my needs being satisfied all in one video. I don't know how to explain it. It's weird. But I got all those things from ASMR eating. It's a strange concept. It really is. You either like it or you don't. And I kind of like it. So today I thought that I would bring to you an ASMR little mukbang kind of thing because it's been requested. And I'm kind of like really interested in it. So, also, I'm really fucking hungry. So, I'm kind of like dying to eat. So, I went to Chipotle. And I got some chips, some napkins, a receipt that I will regret later, some salsa, and a burrito. So, for starters, I thought I would start off by eating some chips and salsa. I'm actually really happy because I'm starving. So, as some of you may know, Chipotle is very, how do I say this, not healthy because of the large quantities they give. So I decided to help future me and just get a cup of water with ice. So I have my little glass of water. Sound. Actually, it's really good for me. Makes me feel good. Makes me feel more relaxed, and I love the connection that I have with my ASMR audience. Every single person that is subscribed to me, for the most part, is very nice to me, very kind and supportive, and just the best. But I feel like the ASMR community that follows me is just fucking awesome. You guys are really, really awesome. So thank you for being a part of my family and tuning in with me every single ASMR video. If you like this video, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe down below for new videos every